Hey guys, I'm Jake Boomer with Lithium Pros and Limonot Marine. Today we're gonna go through the full install of a set of 3140s, 40 amp hour batteries. There's two of them. They're put in parallel, so they actually add together, so you have 80 amp hours of trolling motor battery with these things. Ever since Limonot Marine started carrying Lithium Pros, we get tons of questions. The number one question I get is, how much faster do you think my boat will go? And yes, Lithium Pro batteries will make your boat go faster, maybe a mile or two. But I would think that's about in the bottom 5% of the benefits that you get from running this technology. There's so many better benefits. You get better gas mileage, you trailer better, your boat is more efficient, it goes through the water on trolling motor easier because there's less weight in the back. 215 pounds to be exact, less weight in the back of the boat, so your boat's not being drugged through the water with a wrong attitude. It's flat, so it coasts the way it should. It's easier to stop and start with the trolling motor. It's easier to get on plane. It uses less gas when you're running down the lake. So we'll show you in this video some of the ways we install it. We'll run these batteries. We'll show you how we charge them, which is an awesome benefit to these batteries. They charge in like 2.5-3 hours. That's it. You don't have to wait all night and hope that your batteries are charged in the morning before tournaments, you know, before go time. So stay tuned, check this out, guys. So this set of Lithium Pros is 3140s, and that's about the equivalent of Group 31 AGM batteries, like Intimidators or maybe even the SE225 Trojans that guys ran for a long time. If you take those batteries out and run the Lithium Pro system with the external charger like we've done, we've actually removed our internal charger too on this boat, you save about 215 pounds. And a lot of guys are, you know, don't think that's that big of a deal, but I envision like one of your 6 foot tall buddies standing on the back deck every time you're going somewhere. We remove that guy. And what that really does, not only does it make the boat get on plane faster, and I know a lot of guys are really fired up about how much faster their boat will go at top speed, but what they really don't think about is gas mileage. Even, maybe not so much at top speed, but you get really good gas mileage at your cruise speed when you're looking around and running from spot to spot to find, you know, different areas you want to fish in a tournament. There's 215 less pounds pushing down on your boat, causing more draft. In the course of a year, how much money do you save if you're burning a gallon an hour less because you're drafting less water? One of the biggest benefits of lithium technology that people don't think about is the charging. When I get off the water, I plug in the external 36 volt charger, and most of the time my batteries are full within two and a half hours. And that's really cool because I don't have to worry about my batteries not being charged the next morning when I have zero time to figure it out. Roland Martin used to say that he'd get up every night before a tournament at 1 in the morning and check his battery charger. And with Lithium Pros, you don't have to do that. I mean, with this lithium technology, you plug your stuff in, and you, usually by the time you're done with dinner or retying or whatever you gotta get done, the batteries are ready to go. And so you can unplug it, put it away. It's one less thing you gotta do in the morning. The other thing is they just don't die. I mean, if you get Lithium Pros, they have a 7-year transferable warranty. My last set of Lithium Pros were in two boats. One was a 14 that we ran for 300 hours, and I don't know how many cycles that is. And another one was, we took those same batteries and stuck it in a 16, which we ran for almost 400 hours. Lithium Pro states that under extreme use, like elite level use, lithium batteries will degrade about 2% a year. So you can have a set of lithium batteries for 10 years. You just don't take them and throw them away like lead acid batteries. So thanks for watching, guys. Put your questions, your comments in the bottom of the video. If there's any other questions you do have or anything you want us to shoot a video about, any explanation, please put it down there and we'll get it shot for you. We'll get all those questions answered for you.